Seek and ye shall find. I was looking for a tripod stick, a monopod, going past a junk pile today, and what do I find? Bloody totem tennis pole. And it's even got the foot pushy inny bits. I'll just shove my selfie stick on that, and bang, we're away. Okay, so I just got the angle grinder out, took the top off it, and my selfie stick just slots down. There's something down there that already catches the selfie stick. So just slot that in, and that can raise and lower, and if I need to take it out, bang, too bloody easy.